Hey guys, it's Strawberry Savannah, and today, you could probably tell by the title, I am doing makeup. So, let's get started. We just bought this today. I don't know if any of it matches my skin. I haven't practiced. I don't have no makeup on right now. I haven't practiced, so I don't know what to do. The first thing we're using is LA Colors Foundation. And the videos that I've seen, they squirted it on their hands. Ew, I just got all over my contorting it, baby. And they put dots. Well, that's the videos that I've seen. And I actually have a Mary Kay foundation brush, which is probably a hand-me-down from my mom. And it is so cool. So cool. My hair going here. And then we here. And then some on your neck. Your neck looks good. Looks like it matches my skin pretty well. That's good. And I am assuring you that you must put your hair up before doing makeup. I've learned that the hard way. With kids' makeup, I got lipstick all in my hair. Oh, and my honeymoon. Okay, so now that my foundation is all mixed in, I have concealer. And this is Wet n Wild. Don't know why I did that. But what they did, they just put triangles underneath their eyeballs. So that is what I am going to be doing, and I already did it. And I am going to be mixing it in with this pink soft brush. It's hashtag soft blah blah. I don't know. But you can mix that in. And today I'm going for a little like pink look, kind of. So, that's done. Now, contour. We'll say I did contour before, and it did not turn out well, so I'm gonna try to go for a lighter contour. This is LA Colors contour palette. That's all the colors. This is the one that I used. It was too dark. Way the heck too dark. Jesus. Scared it did me. Ow, why does it keep doing this? Can you just open it right? Thank you. And I actually have a contour brush. I think I'm gonna go for this color. And you need to do that. And you do that. And you do that. And you do that. You probably can't see it because I legit used the lightest color. Then you just blend it in. There you go, contour. And the next thing. I don't really want to use eyeliner. My eyes are actually like already outlined, kind of. So, next is eyeshadow. How do you think I look so fun? I think I look pretty. So, this is my eyeshadow. As I said, I'm going for a pink. This is LA Colors again. Looks like I'm getting all LA Colors. But this is Wet n Wild. This one is LA Colors. This one's LA Colors. Okay. Only one thing is not LA Colors. Like, So, this is LA Colors, and I am going to be using this white, the one, I don't know, and a pink. The way I'm going to do it is I'm going to put the white right here, and I'm going to put the pink all right there. And it came with this little thing. I think I'm going to use this top one, the top white. I'm just going to do this. I'm going to pause and then show you guys, like, the after. Okay, guys, so I finally finished. It's a little shimmery. I like it. I'm sorry if y'all can't see it, right? I'm so sorry. But the next thing is, my favorite thing in the world, mascara. And this is LA Colors Mascara. I don't know why I did that. And it's waterproof. Thank heavens, because I cry. Because my line is frozen. I'm kidding, I love my line. Big, big, big. Oh, Jesus. Dang, that's volume being different. Very volumic. You just see me. And yes, I put a lot of layers of mascara on because my eyes are my eyelashes are so short and I like being eyelashes, so I put on a lot. I don't know what that was. Okay. One more coat. Okay. I know what you probably just said. Oh my god, how many coats I shaved out my pack? A papino. Okay, now that my mascara is on, pretty blue eyes. Now, lipstick, and this is, you won't believe it, LA Colors. So, and it's like this really shimmery color. Wait, no, I have to put what's it called, highlighter first. So I have this highlighter palette. It's by LA Colors. Not palettes. And I'm going to take my paintbrush. I'm gonna get this really. I'm using my contour palette actually, but I saw that there was this really shimmery one right here. And I thought of using it for my highlighter. Just my pimp it, I'm right. Oh my god, yes. Never shined before. It's amazing. Get away. Flying. Then they put it on their nose. Oh my gosh. So beautiful. Now I can put on the lipstick. Okay, I gotta stand up. I'm actually filming right by a mirror, so I can see my pretty face. Okay? And I'm gonna take this. Okay. Here's my makeup. It's so pretty. You see the shimmer?